My QCAT topic is describe a new skill you want to learn. What it is, how would you learn it, where you can learn it, and explain why you want to learn it. I want to learn many skills in my life like swimming, driving, and foreign language as well. Here I would like to talk about skill in which I have been interested and I will definitely learn this skill in my future. It is cooking. I love cooking because it gives me happiness and it acts as a stress buster for me. First and foremost, I will learn this skill from my mother because she is a very good cook. She is perfect in each and every dish. Apart from this, I will learn firstly basic steps of about cooking. After that, I will learn other important things about cooking, like which type of ingredients are necessary to make any type of dish. Moreover, I will learn this skill at home because there is a kitchen garden at my home. So we do not need to go outside for buying any kind of food. Furthermore, I would also learn some international dishes because I love these dishes. It is also very expensive to eat outside all the time. Adding to this, there are many reasons why I would like to learn this skill. Firstly, I am planning to go abroad for my higher education and there I will have to cook for myself. It will make me independent. I will not face any type of difficulty to cook food for myself. If I will learn this skill, so this is an important skill which I would prefer to learn in my life. Thank you.